Penitent One in sleeplessness. Carrying the guilty sword, you have committed the most serious crimes against the Mother, and we have been entrusted with putting an end to your mission. I, Chrysanta in penance, excommunicate you, expel you, execrate you, with the blessing of our miracle of the greatest pain. And thus shall your name be erased under the heavens.
bones! bones, thank you for your help, O virtuous Penitent One. Bring the bones before me, and we will uncover the truth that they keep silent.
Thank you.
Now let my fingers tie a new mystery. The mysteries of your rosary are now complete. My task is complete, although my sins have now become unforgivable as a result. I do not know where I will go, but I am... My body of blue flame is being...
Ossuary is now complete. So, my mission here has ended. No, I will no longer watch over the bones. It is they who will now watch over me in this tomb of pale and merciful ash. May their peace be with you, Penitent One.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.